What's going on, guys, and welcome back to Five Nights at Freddy's VR Help Wanted, the Halloween update for the game. In the last video, we checked out all of the brand new levels, so as you guys can tell, we have a ton of new stuff here, and well, we played a few levels, and as you guys saw, if you saw that video, it was absolutely terrifying, but today's we're hopping back in, we're gonna be completing some levels and going from there. So, as you guys know, like I said, I have to do a hacking video pretty soon here, because I can literally jump really high and go everywhere that I want, but that'll be later on in the coming day, so stay tuned for that. And also, let me know if I should do another video after this one, because I don't know, is three videos too much in one day? Let me know. If we crush like 10k likes on this video, I'll do a third upload. But let's go ahead and hop back in by hopping into night one on Danger Keep Out, because I think I'll be able to beat this one. I don't think it'll be too difficult as long as I don't accidentally press the electricity button or the light button. All right, so as long as I don't do that, I should be a-okay, right? All right, let's see here. So we got a phone call. Will it actually play this time? I don't think it will. Let's see. Okay, look around. I need to make sure I just don't use my right hand. I'm gonna keep it down here. Let's see, keep an eye on everything. This also seems like a really, oh, press it. This seems like a really slow night. I don't know, maybe that's just me, but it feels slower than the other nights. Okay, I have to use this hand because my mic is in the way. So I kind of have to use this hand. I just got to be very, very careful and keep in mind that there is a giant electric shock button right there that'll waste a lot of my power if I press it. And by a lot, I mean, wait, there's somebody. There's a jack-o'-animatronic just, it's still standing there. Okay, I guess I should only use it if they're lit up, all right? Keep that in mind, guys. You only use it if they're lit up. All right, we got this. Oh, wait, there's one. No, I think I might have missed him. Might have been too late. We have 40%, though. We're not doing bad. Okay, I got to use this hand. Dude, my microphone. Anyway, some of you guys, I got comments that were like, which, yes, I do read the comments. They were like, why don't you just clip your microphone onto your shirt so then you can, like, move around and, be a lot more free? And I'm like, what the? I got a shotgun microphone. That mic, this mic, you cannot clip onto your shirt. Look up on Google what I just said, that microphone, and you'll see it's like a giant long microphone that if I tried clipping this to my shirt, it would not work out very well. I need to just buy like one of those clip-on mics though, really. That's what I need to do. Okay, come on. Where is everybody though? I got rid of one of them. I wonder how many times can they knock on the door before they come in? That's my question here. I'm about to run out of power. I've got 20%. Use it. Quickly, reset power. Reset, reset. Quick, 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 quick. Come on, come on, come on. I need it back. I need it back. I don't hear anyone. I don't know if they show up in the dark. I think they did last time, right? In the last video. Which I don't know if you guys saw that one or not, because it didn't go out in notifications, but check back on before this one and watch that video. It's really good. Oh, there's an animatronic right there. There's an animatronic right there. But he's not at the door. So we are fine. Come on, let's keep looking around. Oh. Somebody's laughing. Oh, he's moving. I shocked it. I don't know if it was too late, though. I think he's coming. I think he's coming. I wonder, what's even the point of shocking them on cameras? Why don't we just wait for them to show up here and then shock them? Because then we would have a lot more power left over. But, I mean, obviously it wants us to shock them on the cams or it wouldn't have this feature. Come on, come on, come on. I've got 80%, so I'm doing pretty good. Only 2 a.m. Maybe you have to shock him on the cams to actually get the night to progress. That's what I'm thinking. Oh, there he is. You can actually see him going. Oh, you can see him going from room to room. Okay, I just got rid of Bonnie, so I'm going to quickly reset. I just got rid of both of them. I should be okay to reset right now. If they show up, oh my gosh, I'm calling the police. Okay, we're good. We're good. No, game. Why is it they need to add the shock button over there or something? It's so easy to accidentally press it. Like, I need to, like, move further back, I get. Who's here? Oh, no, I can't. Oh, I got stuck on the wire from my headset. That would have been bad. Okay, come on. Whoa, somebody's laughing to my left. That's not good. Okay, where is Chica at? If I could find her, I could shock her and then do a power reset. I think that's, like, the game-winning strat. Okay, I don't know where she is at all. Oh, there she is. Shocker. Let's do a reset quickly. We just shocked her and we just shocked Bonnie, so we should be okay. If they show up and get me right now, oh my gosh. I'm gonna be so sad. Okay. We're okay. There's no one here. 4 a.m. I think we got this, guys. I think we got this. Oh, shock. Okay, this is only the first night, though, so we gotta be very careful. As long as you keep an eye on them, though, it doesn't seem like it's gonna be, like, insanely difficult. Like, it seems like it wouldn't be that hard. Okay, come on, keep looking. Anybody? No one's here. Oh, somebody's moving. Where are they at? Where are they at? Where are they at? Where are you? Where are you? Oh, my God, keep looking. Come on, what am I power at? Okay, 80%. I don't see anyone moving. Holy... Oh, there's somebody. Shock him. Okay, What? That did nothing. That literally did nothing to him. Oh, no. Okay. Bonnie, where are you? If I can find Bonnie and Shockum, I can do a power reset. There he is. Shockum, power reset. Go, 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 go. I'm sorry if I keep hitting the microphone, by the way, guys. I don't know if it's picking that up or not, but it's like the microphone stand is right here. So every time I go to flip the switch, I end up hitting it on accident. Okay, there he is again. Shockum again. Okay, that was, I think, Chica, if I'm not mistaken. Come on, we're at 80%, 5 a.m. We got this. I'm not going to do another power reset. We should be okay. This is only the first night, but it's pretty intense. It really is. Oh, man. Like I said, this has been a really fun series so far. So smash like on the video if you guys want to see more videos on this game, because I definitely want to play some more today. Like, if I could, I want to do, like, 5 more uploads today. No, I wouldn't do 5, but I want to do, like, at least 2 more uploads today. So be sure to smash like if you're excited. All right, come on. Let's keep looking around here. Oh, there's both of them. Double shock right there. Okay, that other one's still walking away. I think that's Chica. But we're at 40%. We can still do 2 more shocks, and we just beat the night. We just beat the night. That's what I'm talking about. Oh, man. I'm so happy about that. Okay. So, oh, we're going to be able to get a victory screen for the first time, right? Let's see. Oh, here we are. Where the heck? Oh, the FNAF 6 poster. Oh, the clown. The clown is there. That has to be there for a reason. That has to be there for a reason. Oh my, please, Scott, if you're watching, add that thing into the game. And Wolf and the other FNAF 6 animatronic poster things, add them all into the game. That would be, oh, there's Chica over there. Okay, I shouldn't do this right now, but I'm going to. I'm gonna see what this poster is. Oh, eating time. Why is that poster back here? What the heck? Isn't that like a... Isn't that a FNAF 1 poster? Why is that back here? Super weird. Okay, let's reset. Okay, so... Oh, man. This is cool. Wait, why is there darts? Oh, this is the gift box. I didn't even realize this. There's darts here, though. What can I do with these? Hmm. Oh, the clown again! Maybe if I throw it at his nose? Okay, that was an awful throw. Let's try the balloon. Okay, I suck at throwing darts. Let me just come over here. Oh! What? I broke the game! What did I do? What did I do? Oh no! I shouldn't have done that! I'm so sorry! Okay, okay, open it! Let's get out of here! I'm so sorry, game! Oh, cool! So I actually have... Uh-oh, my hand is frozen. I actually have all of the toys unlocked, but this is a new Withered Foxy. I don't have him yet, because he wasn't in the game. Okay, let's continue. I am so sorry, game. I should not have done that. Okay, so we're back on the menu now. So wait, what's after that now? Oh, no. Back to title. Why would I want to go there? Continue. Put me back in. I bet you can find tapes and put them in that thing. I don't know. Okay, so what's next after that? Oh, so the rest of it's locked. Oh, wow. Okay, so when the new update comes out, I guess there's going to be like a night 2 and a night 3. Oh, wait. Oh, I thought I was going to start for a second. Okay, so my thought process is, I mean, obviously this is coming next week on Tuesday, but I think night 1 is just that, and then, like, night 2 is gonna have something to do with this, because why would they have this coffin here? And I think maybe it's gonna be that cemetery level that we saw at the beginning, but I don't know. Like, in the initial teaser trailer, when we first saw Dreadbear, maybe that could be, like, that thing, because it's gotta have something to do with this tombstone back here. But anyways, let's go ahead and hop into the next one here. So I want to do hallway because I really think I'll be able to beat this time. I think I will. I mean, how would I not be able to? Come on, we got this for sure. All right, here we go. Come on. I need to move right away. Hold on. I'll fix it later. Because with this level, you have to start moving or Nightmare Freddy will catch up behind you. There might be a door to my left right here. Is there a door here? I'm going to go for it. There's no door here. Okay, there's a door right there and right there. Keep that in mind, guys. Do not forget. Oh! I'm here, Foxy. Keep going. Door's closed. Dude, if he's in the darkness in front of me... Oh, he is! Oh, my God! We just got to see him, like, curl up into a little ball and disappear. Oh, man. Okay, wait for it. There's a door up there. Don't forget. Go. I hear the Freddles behind me. I have to go. Is he in front of me? No. Okay, there's a door to my right, but he's not opening it, so I'm gonna keep going. Oh no. He's opening it. Run, run, run! Oh, go, go, go! Okay. Where's Nightmare Foxy? Run. He's opening the door. No! Go! Nightmare Foxy. Okay, he's gone. Go, go, go. Where's the next door at? Okay. Right there. There's a door. Nightmare Chica. I think we're doing really good. Okay, the door just closed. Watch out for Nightmare Foxy now. Come on, come on, come on. Go, go, go. Oh! Nightmare Foxy. Go, go, go. Okay, Nightmare Chica. Wait here. Quick! Come on! He's behind me. Go, go, go! I think I'm near the end. There's no more windows! Oh my god! What's up ahead? This has to be the end. There's no more windows. Go, 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 go! Please. There's nothing here. Oh, a door! Yes!
How close is he?
Oh, he's far. I opened the... What? What happened? Oh my god, the FNAF 4 bedroom! The FNAF 4 bedroom! What? Oh, Freddy was there behind me! Holy, we did that. Oh man, we did that. Okay, I want to try... Oh, so that's what's supposed to happen. It's supposed to just like pop, but I guess because I held it into it, it didn't pop. There's a cake here. Oh! The posters changed! Oh, Man Wolf! He's there! Oh, Scott, dude, come on. Steel Wool, Scott, add that thing into the game, please. I have always wanted that thing in game, or like any twisted animatronic in game. Oh, man, the day that happens is going to be incredible. Okay, so can I? Okay, I missed that. All right, well, let's go ahead and just open this up. Let's open this bad boy up and take a look inside. Oh, a new treat, a chewy treat, the original chewy treat. Let's eat it. Oh, that's chewy. All right. That's chewy, all right. Okay, so, wow, which way am I dude, I just took off my headset, and I'm, like, facing a whole nother way than what I was at the beginning. That's confusing. Okay, so wait, what do we unlock after that? Build a Mangle. Oh, man. Build a Mangle. All right, we gotta hop into this. Build a Mangle. This is gonna be cool. Grab and release pull trigger. Push buttons. Okay. Sounds easy enough. I mean, it sounds like every other mini game here, so this should be a lot of fun.
Welcome
all right,
to the
I'm moving my wire.
Entertainment Fulfillment Center. Today we are assembling.
Oh, that's why you don't press buttons that you don't know what they are. I just skipped that. Oh, what's going on? We need part. Is that? Wait, I think that was a part I needed. It was too far away. A Freddle? What the? Oh, get off! Okay, I should not have skipped that. What is this? We need these parts. 40 seconds? Okay, we have a leg. Do I need this leg? I need an arm. I see an arm right here. Do I need an arm? No! I think I need both of these, right? Did it turn? Oh, get off! This arm, I need that. Yeah. Okay, I get it. So, do I need this? No. Oh, do I need this? Wait, I think I need that. Wait, no, that's not the same. Oh, no. Oh, Mangle's up there. What? Do you need this arm? I don't know. Dude, this is a lot to remember. No. Oh, I actually needed that. Wait 4 seconds. Shock. Shock. Oh, no.
Well done. Let's see how you did.
Oh. Oh, what?
It looks like there aren't enough components.
Wait, so we're actually...
The instructions were not clear. Perhaps you should seek employment elsewhere.
Wait a minute. Okay, so I just... Okay, I get... Oh! Okay, that was unexpected, but actually not too scary. I just realized... Okay, so wait. Can we see the name of the game? Where am I? Okay, so... Hold on. Go back to the menu. Because I think I know what to do here. So, I was thinking maybe I had to build an actual Mangle, but hold on. Wasn't the name... See, it's called Build a Mangle. It's not called Build Mangle. So, build a Mangle would just mean build a mangled animatronic. You don't have to build Mangle itself. So, that's why it needs Freddy and Bonnie parts, because we're building our own mangled animatronic. That's cool. Okay,
Center. Today, we are assembling animatronic performers. Each animatronic unit will bring joy to the children at one of our many Freddy Fazbear locations. Just place the necessary components in the assembly chute conveniently located at the front of your workstation. Each work order is unique, so gather only the components as shown on the quad monitor array. Use the high-voltage shock buttons to gently remove any unwanted critters that stumble onto the assembly line.
Oh.
Now, let's get to work.
That was the... Okay, so the Freddles are the unwanted critters. Okay. I get it. So we press that if they show up on one of our... Okay, foot, head, arm, leg. Holy, dude, this is a lot of stuff. Do you need this? Yeah, you do. Okay. Oh, you didn't need that. Shock. I got two of them. Oh, get off. Get... Wait, don't you need that foot? No. You need this arm, though. Okay. You need a bitty bab head. You need that. This arm? Is that the arm you need? Yeah, looks like it. Foot? Yep, you need this. What is this? I don't think you need that. I don't know what that is. Freddy leg? Another leg? Is that Foxy's leg? No. Is this Foxy's leg? No. No, that's not it. Oh no, 16 seconds. Do you need an animatronic head? I don't know. A hand? Yes, you do. You need a hand. A foot? You need a Foxy foot, a leg, and this? You need that. A Foxy foot! No! I'm gonna lose!
Let's see how you did.
I was so close! Game over. 70%! Oh, I almost had it!
Looks like there aren't enough components.
I almost had that.
Perhaps the instructions were not clear. Perhaps you should seek employment elsewhere.
Wow, I almost had that.
Animatronic engineering is just that simple. See you next time.
Wow. I almost had that. I was so... Wait, what? Game... Wait. Wait. Oh... Am I missing? How did I beat that? I wasn't even paying attention to what he said. I just assumed I'd lost. I wasn't even... I was so... I won? How did I don't know. Okay. It said 70%. How did I win? I don't know. Cats black pickers? I don't know what this is. All right, let me eat it. I honestly am very confused right now as to how I just won that. Did I actually win that? I did. Okay. Very confusing. All right. I'm sure I just missed something. I was too spooked and scared that I probably missed something super important, but I somehow actually beat that. Very interesting. All right. So let's try the plushkin patch again and see if we can beat this. Cause after that we have some trick or treat game, which we've seen in the, oh wait, what if I back up? Will that make it easier? Let me see. Oh, okay, no, that doesn't really make it easier. Let me see. All right, so this one is tough, and I don't think I'll be able to beat it, but I'm going to try my hardest. Keep looking around. Oh. We need to find all of their spawn locations. Where do you fellas spawn at? Okay, come on, keep looking around. Oh. Thought I saw someone. I'm gonna lose because I cannot.
I can't see you.
Where are you? Oh, there's one. Oh! Okay, this one is so hard. You gotta you have to know all of their spawn locations. This is why I hate this one. Like, I hated this one in the original game, and now it's even harder because they're even harder to find, but. Let's go ahead and restart and try it one more time, all right? And then we'll go from there. Next video, though, we're definitely hopping into that trick-or-treat one because that looks fun. Okay, let's back up so I can actually see what I'm doing. Okay, can I... Let's see. It might be because... Hold on, let me... Okay. Wait, can I go up? No. Oh, my God, dude. This menu is on the screen. Get away. Can they come behind me? Why is there a hat? Dude, I literally cannot find them. I'm gonna lose. I just can't. Oh! I can't find them. I'm looking everywhere. I could not find them at all.
Oh, man. I was looking, like, everywhere. I couldn't find him anywhere. Okay, well, I don't know. Purging system. Interesting. All right, well, let's return back to the menu. That's going to be a hard one. Just like in the original game, I remember that took me ages to complete. And then on hard mode, it was even harder. And, like, I mean, I know I'll be able to do it. If you guys don't remember, I actually was the first person to ever complete hard mode in FNAF VR, which was a huge accomplishment for me. Because, as you guys know, I never really do the hard mode stuff on these games. I always just leave it to the pros. But this was the one game that I beat hard mode on everything before anyone else. So, I think I'll be able to do it. Maybe. Probably not, because I suck. But we'll see what happens. But either way, guys, in the next video, we're going to hop back in again. We're obviously going to do Trick or Treat. And then after that, I think we're done, because we beat night one. We only have plushkin patch, but after that there's nothing there. And then yeah, we have Trick or Treat, and that's it. So yeah, I don't know. And then we'll have to wait until the 29th. I mean, of course we could do some hacking videos while we wait, for sure. So I'll probably save that for, you know, tomorrow though. So like I said, if you haven't already, hit that subscribe button, stay tuned to the channel. But besides that, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you did, leave a like. If you're new channel, hit that subscribe button and little bell icon to don't miss a video. And I'll see you all in the next one. Peace out.